2021年适逢香港医院管理局成立30周年，香港医院管理局于5月3日至4日期间举行2021年研讨大会，促进业界对医疗新知与经验的交流。当日出席嘉宾包括香港特区行政长官林郑月娥、中华人民共和国国家卫生健康委员会主任马晓伟、香港医院管理局主席范宏玲等。香港特区行政长官林郑月娥在医院管理局研讨大会上致辞，表示香港医疗系统在疫情期间发挥重要作用。他亦批评一小撮人不理会公共安全受威胁，抹黑国产疫苗，不断打击抗疫工作。为了反击这些误导性资讯，特区政府在抗疫期间一直保持高度透明，并将继续透过宣传恢复社会信任。
Our healthcare system has actually served us very well.Amidst the COVID-19 pandemic, Hong Kong is one of the few places in the world in which every COVID-19 patient is being properly cared for in terms of isolation and treatment in public hospitals and related facilities. Small group of people have repeatedly sought to undermine our anti-epidemic efforts, including.Distorting the purpose of the Universal Community Testing Program last September, or slandering mainland vaccines.
马晓伟以视频方式致辞时表示，中央高度关注香港的疫情，亦协助香港提升检测能力。经过香港特区政府的努力，香港确诊数字恢复低位，期待香港早日实现清零目标，恢复两地人员正常来往。
香港具有成熟的公共卫生体系。优质医疗资源和高水平的卫生人才队伍，在特区政府指导下，经过不懈努力，目前香港每日报告新增病例回归低位，期待香港早日实现清零目的，恢复与内地的正常人员往来。
范宏玲致辞时表示，感谢中央政府以及特区政府的支持，包括新建临时医院以及香港感染控制中心等，减低对医管局正常服务的影响，否则医管局是无法对抗疫情。
We are also deeply grateful to both the central government and the SAR government for their staunch support, without which it would have been mission impossible for HA. The facility, the treatment facilityAt the airport, as well as the temporary hospital, which has now been named the North Lam Tau Hospital Hong Kong Infection Control Center, have enabled us to concentrate our hardware and software in dedicated spaces to not affect as much as possible.Our normal services. Without these facilities, we do not believe HA could have held the fort as firmly as we did. And in addition, despite the deficit, budget deficit occurring, government has still decided to increase HA's annual funding for this year by 4.7%.To over 80 billion Hong Kong dollars. And we can assure government and the public that all our funds will be used prudently, fruitfully.